It all started when I graduated from my school in province. They offered me a full scholarship for senior high school in Manila. Who am I to refuse? My family barely supported me for my education. Luckily, I have a relative in Manila. Who has the same school with me this year. Here it comes, when this lack of knowledge about their lifestyle affected my studies. All of my works